standing for Borrowlula, and had to be on station by Dave Braden for Borrowlula. That was had to be on station there, yeah.
Thank you.
Vanessa, who's come from Wildcat. Communion has run out of water, run out of drinking water because of this.
Thank you. party, they all operate in agriculture, they operate the water pipe, and they even operate the mining system in this country. And what we're going to do is we have to attack those people. This is, we're sick and tired of the old boys' school, and they have to stop this thing. And the public in Australia got no idea what's going on outside there in the Murray Island Basin. The New South Wales government passed biodiversity and conservation law last in 2016, and that's given all those white colours west of the Barwon River and along the Barwon River and the Darley River the right to clear all the land. White colours are bright with the trees. You know, there's something terribly wrong with white people who don't like the trees in their yard.
Because as far as we know, currently the pipelines are going all the Honour our ancestors, those ones that fought tooth and nail. throwaway comment.
Now if you have
people of your words, the black, the meek shall inherit the earth. Those who are humble, those who know how to live off the land, how to survive. You guys are going to need us. You're going to need us. So stop ignoring us, huh? Thank you.
You kill my people for fucking cattle and sheep! Young ancestors in trees!
be such a really powerful and uniting and unifying moment for Aboriginal and Torres Strait Islander people, First Nations people of this continent, so-called Australia. From all over this colony, from all over this place, we're facing the destruction of our natural waters, the destruction of our climate. We're facing poisoned waters, poisoned lands, where our people are dying, the animals are dying, the plants are dying, the country is dying, and our people are standing up. We're rising up and we're fighting back. And our people are still going to be here in 40,000 years. Which is that it's been here a while now, but we sing a song together, and then we stand up, chanting always, God's always will be, and we march out arm in arm with the Baptists, chanting those who know our results.